guys, GregC96 here. Today is Sunday, June 19th. When you're watching this, though, it is Monday, June 20th. It is currently 6:30 in the morning, but when you're watching this, it's at least 4 in the afternoon on Monday the 20th. So, I said on Twitter a couple days ago, mentioned that I'd be posting a video on Monday explaining why I missed a couple of days last week. So, that's what this video is. Basically, here's what's going on. Last Sunday, I woke up, and when I woke up, I was having some serious chest pain. I didn't think too much of it, because, you know, a couple weeks ago, I had a similar thing, and I just pulled a muscle. So I took some Aleve, it was fine. Whatever, didn't think much of it, went off to work. Left work early when all of a sudden I started having some pain and tightness in my left arm. And then I was like, well, shit. So that was freaking terrifying. Ended up going to the hospital, was there for a couple hours on Sunday. And I was diagnosed with this thing called pericarditis, which is a fancy medical term. I actually had to write it down on one of my business cards before the video so I would remember what the hell it was called. Basically what it means is inflammation of the tissues like around and in the heart. Yeah, so that hit me about a week ago and I spent most of the week just sleeping. I'd go to bed at like 9 o'clock at night and I'd wake up at like 11 in the morning. And even like the simplest of small activities would make me just absolutely exhausted. Like, for example, we mounted a TV in the outside office, just a little 40-inch TV, and I was exhausted after, you know, a 20-minute project like that. Or I had to go over and try to mow my grandparents' lawn earlier in the week on a ride-on lawnmower, and that just totally exhausted me. So that's how my week has been. I've been getting out a couple of videos out. Like I got the barricade video out and I think of some other CSGO stuff. But I didn't really have a whole lot of energy to do anything. So a lot of that stuff was stuff I had recorded beforehand and finally got around to putting out. Yeah. So good news is there's nothing to really worry about. At least I'm not worried about it. It's super treatable, in the process of treating it now, getting a lot better. For example, like I said, it's currently 6:30 at the time that I'm recording this, so I'm already doing a significant amount better than I have been, because I'm doing, you know, I'm awake like 5 hours earlier than I have been. I'm going to try to actually get through a full day today without taking any naps. See if, you know, if I make it until 7 o'clock tonight without having taken a nap. You know, right after dinner. Yawning already. But if I can do that, I consider today a victory. You know, I haven't been able to work the past week. I've been right over here to my left in bed for most of the week. So that is currently what is going on with me. That's why I missed a couple of days. That's why if any of the videos I haven't really seen myself, well, that's why. So I had mentioned that in the tweet I had posted a couple days ago, I mentioned that I would have an announcement today also. And that announcement is new series. So let me give a little bit of background, then we'll get into what the hell this series is. So while I was at the hospital, one of the things that they also informed me of, on top of the main issue of why I was there, is I was starting to show the signs of chronic yawning. I was starting to show the signs of high blood pressure due to my weight and my state of physical fitness, which is a little bit lacking. So new series that I will be doing on this channel And I don't think this will take the place of my normal Friday video. I think Fridays will be a two-video day. Basically, this new series is going to be called Fat Ass Friday. Got to make fun of myself a little bit. It's what I do. Basically, it's just going to be a short, like, three-minute video every Friday where I'm talking about what I have done this week or the past week. So basically, the whole goal is by making myself do videos about it, I'm holding myself accountable to a group of people. So ideally, all of the guys in the community that comment and watch have always been super good people, super supportive. Basically, the whole goal is to, you know, I have to post these videos, I have to be accountable, and in doing so, it's going to hopefully motivate me to do a better job of staying on track. I've never really been one to, you know, be a super healthy eater or exercise a lot, but that really, really needs to change. And the plan is that is going to change. So every Friday, I'm basically just going to be doing a check-in video, talking about, you know, what I am down to, basically, you know, what I am down to at weigh-in that morning, what I have done that week, just whatever, just basically a quick check-in, mainly, if anything, to keep myself accountable, so that it's forcing me to create a log of what I've done, and not allowing me, God, I'm already exhausted, not allowing me to make excuses. Yeah, so that's what's going on. You know, leave a thumbs up on this video if you're glad to hear I'm okay. Leave a thumbs down if you're an absolute dick. And when you leave that thumbs down, I'll know I can block you because you're an asshole and, you know, yeah, I'm already lost in my outro here. Thumbs up, thumbs down, comment down below, saying whatever. You know, comment down below if you've made it to this point in the video of me rambling on about this stuff. Comment down below, it's about time you've tried to lose some weight. go check out BigBoxGamers.com. Check out Tim and Gordo. Two really good guys. That's about all I've got to say. So, guys, happy Monday, enjoy the rest of your week, and I shall see you in the next video. Peace.